It's a soldier's silent enemy. Figures have revealed that the number of soldiers seeking mental health treatment has seen a significant increase.
And I suffer with PTSD and are asking people to go and seek help.
We've got the story for that coming up shortly.